All right, WWE Fan Nation, another Night of Champions showcase. This one was made by Devin Johnson. Thank you very much for your submission, sir. We're going to go out and take a look, and there's the entrance. Where does this go? Let's see. Let's walk down here. Okay, nothing. Just a little room. Okay. All right, let's go out on the stage and see what we've got built. Bam, we're coming out here. We've got the stage set up. I think this is an arena. Was it 49 Taker? I'm not sure who built the arena. He didn't get me. Let me know who did it. But let's turn around and show you. Wow. A lot different design than the other ones we've seen so far. We have a championship built into the monitor. I'm guessing that's the big Titantron. And then we have a massive overhang with the WWE logo, championship banners hanging. A completely different concept from a lot of the other submissions we had. A lot of people were draping banners from columns. This one, he built a whole, I don't know what you want to call it, a backdrop? Let's go ahead and let's do the test. Let's fly over. This time, let's go way back in the cheap seats on the far end and see what it looks like. Bam, wow. It actually stands out really nicely. I really do like that. It's big, it's bold, it kind of makes a statement. And I think he did a great job with this one, to be honest with you. Let's see. Is there something up here that we can take a look at? As I'm going to fly up here. Is there pyro? I like this. You guys can get into like a view from here. I can imagine the WWE crew guys sitting up here that have to sit up here in the chairs and shine lights down the whole time. That's crazy. I really do like this one. If you guys have any feedback for Devin Johnson, anything you want to let him know what he did really good, anything you think he could do better on in the future, make sure to let him know in the comment section below. Also, we got more pay-per-views coming up. So if you want to enter future showcases, remember, these are not the sweepstakes winners. These are my personal favorites that I pick on my YouTube channel when I announce the contest. So subscribe to me, youtube.com/TeamingTubbyEmu, and you'll be able to enter future showcases and potentially get showcased on WWE's YouTube. So thank you very much for the submission, Devin. I like it. You did a great job. You got the red carpet coming down, laced with gold. I think it looks awesome. All right, thank you for your submission. Until next time, WWE Fan Nation, we will see you all later.